Dancing the Charleston, Tony Adams and Katya Jones.
He wears a dustman's hat. He wears four grimy trousers and he lives in a council flat. He looks a proper nana in his great big cocktail boots. And he's got such a job to pull them up that he calls them Daisy Root. One day when in a hurry he missed a lady's bin. He ain't got just a few yards when she chased after him.
What game do you think you're playing?
She cried right from the heart. Trousers and he lives in a council flat.